And this is the latest details coming in as far as the investigation into Sushant Singh Rajput case is concerned. Mirnau has accessed inside details of the line of questioning of the line of investigation of the Narcotics Bureau. Sources say that NCB is not just focusing on the drug angle in the Sushant case, but also aiming to expose the thriving drug cartels in Mumbai. So that is what we're picking up at the moment. We're going to try and get you some more details, but what we're picking up that this is going to be a larger investigation that is being done. Alok is joining us for more details. So Alok, from what we are picking up right now, from what your sources are telling you, is that the Narcotics Bureau is going to be looking at a larger investigation here, or to expose the drug cartels in Mumbai and not just limited to the Sushant case?
Yes, absolutely. It's not only that large number of, it's a larger investigation, but it's a huge number of raids will also be conducted, and it's already started. In fact, yesterday in Mumbai and in Goa, there are places where various places where the NCB and the local police conducted the raids. And in fact, today only some persons were also interrogated, and few of the persons were taken to NCB office for questioning. These are the drug peddlers, what we are getting to know. So definitely, they are now widening the probe in this in the death of Sushant Singh Rajput case, and this is linking to the drug cartel that is already operating in the Bollywood. This is what we are getting the information from the NCB. They are saying that the summon will be issued to Reha and others with whom Reha was talking to about the drugs, but they are all the tip of the iceberg. But there is a big racket that is operating in Bollywood and also in Bombay, through which in Mumbai, through which these people were getting these drugs. And these are the high party drugs. These are not easily available. If you see, in many occasions we saw that many Bollywood or celebrities are found to be indulging in consumption of drugs. So this is not the new case, but with this with the whole evidences which they have got from the ED, the NCB is now widening the probe, and they are now trying to go more deeper into it. In the coming hours and in the coming days, you will see that large number of raids at various parts of Mumbai and also in Goa. Back to you.
All right, Alok, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details. Meanwhile, Riya Chakrabarty is at the DRDO guest house and is being questioned by the CBI special investigation team. Now, this is the first time that Riya has actually been summoned by the CBI in this case. CBI had questioned her brother, Shaovik, yesterday as well. Let me, in fact... all right, we'll try and just get you some more details. Meanwhile, Sushant's family lawyer, in the meanwhile, has questioned the timing of Riya Chakrabarty's interview to several media houses. He called Riya's interviews as drama and an attempt to vilify Sushant. All right, we've got Mayuresh joining us for more details. Mayuresh, what can you tell us about the latest developments here? This is now, of course, the first time that Riya has actually been summoned by the CBI.
Avni, right now, CBI is still questioning her, and Nupur Prasad, who is an SP level officer, where all the way come from to Delhi, she's leading this SIT. She's interrogating Riya. That's what we have been given to understand. But just to show our viewers that what exactly is happening at DRDO guest house in Wakola area, Mumbai, you can see this is the DRDO guest house, and there is the presence in of media people from different news channels, from different newspapers, and a large number of people are here. Also, you can see that the people from around, from surrounding area have also come to see that what exactly is happening here. This is the first time that Riya Chakrabarty has been summoned and getting and basically facing the CBI questions. If we talk about the line of interrogation or the question, it's basically CBI will be questioning her about her relation with late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, about their family relations, about the transaction which Sushant Singh which had happened from Sushant Singh's account. Because if you remember, even Riya and her family, along with Sushant, had formed three different companies. So what happened to those companies? Why they were formed? Whose money was basically in those companies, or who invested in those companies? And why all of a sudden Riya broke up with Sushant Singh Rajput?
Right.
And she left when she was aware that he's not well or he's undergoing some treatment.
All right, Mayuresh, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details. We'll, of course, continue to keep a close track on all the developments. But on that note, we're completely out of time. Time to wrap up this edition. But stay tuned to Mirror Now.